Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again. Back on after not being on for a few days, so it's time for some more Gems of War. And, this is going to be kind of a unique, wonky stream. To start with, I'm on way earlier than normal. Normally, I do these around 7 a.m. It's 4:45 a.m. right now. Reason being, I laid down around 11 o'clock last night, and then probably around 3 a.m. just woke up all kinds of bright-eyed and bushy-tailed and ready to go. I tried laying back down, but I ended up tossing and turning for about an hour. So, here when something like that happens, just might as well get up and make myself useful. So, just fiddle-farted around for a bit and eventually got a stream going. Just, again, making myself useful. So, and this is also going to be another fairly unique stream. Most of the session is just going to be doing normal paloozas. Just doing some gnome farming yesterday, and I'd say about four times in a row, I got Hoagie Humbucker. I can't recall a single time where that's ever happened. But yeah, you know, usually when doing these, I'll get one, maybe two Hoagies. And that's about it, but this time I got freaking four of them. Oh, and then at some point later on after that, I got another Hoagie. So yesterday I ended up with five Hoagie Humbuckers. That's about five Nomapaloozas right there. And then there was the two Nomapaloozas that I got over time up until this point. So if my math is right, that's about seven Nomapaloozas. So this isn't something that I want to do off stream. So at the very least, I want to document this and hold on. My tablet is just about at the chat box, so you don't crash. So anyway, so yeah, like I said, most of the stream is just gonna be doing Nomapaloozas. So gonna be a bit of a sense of urgency on these. I'm not really gonna have time to fiddle fart around, except maybe in between Nomas. So, and then as far as I think I forgot to mention, at least for right now, dailies are gonna be on the back burner. So if anything I'll do those off stream. Our raid boss event, our guild is completely done with them. So I don't have to do those, one less thing. So yeah, so once again, dailies are on the back burner. If I get done with all the Nomapaloozas, I don't see it. If I do have time later on, then I'll go ahead and do the dailies afterwards. But like I said, I'm anticipating me being on 2 to 3 hours. I'd probably say, because probably at that point, it's probably going to be. So, but once again, we'll see come later on. And like usual, during this time, just going to be drinking water. And then, also, normally, I have it completely dark in here and wearing a reflective vest. But since, again, it's 4:45 a.m. right now, it's going to be dark for a while. I got a big black bath towel over my kind of lamp, shading my lamp. That way, so it's not so damn bright in here. Yeah, because otherwise, it's going to be dark for at least 2 hours. And then musically, this is a bit in the spirit of Halloween. This is Midnight Nightmare. My shadow is a scarecrow. And that is going to be something else, too. Because during the Nomapaloozas, I'm not going to have time to do anything else. I might be switching albums more abruptly than normal. Or I might be, Like if the current album that I'm on if it's about to end, and I just finished my Noapalooza, I might just go ahead and kill that current album, switch over to the next one. So, but yeah. Now, I'll probably talk more, and then I need a... My tablet is now, at least it looks like it's up and running, but I kind of need to test this real quick. So, let me just... let me just go ahead and do this one. I'm gonna do a chat test. Came up on my cell phone. But we still got a long delay on my tablet, so it's still not usable. Try another. Yeah, it's... Yeah, so it's like a 30-second delay on my tablet. So, like I said, I won't be able to use it just yet. So. Actually, no, let's not do that.
Shit, here we go again.
Yeah, I better sound test this. I'm just gonna say close enough. I gotta get into the game. Set up right now. Karakoff, and then let me get my team set up. Yeah, and it's gonna be Sorcerer. When actually doing normal paloozas, I'm not gonna have time to fuck around, so I gotta switch classes. Some of these classes, like when I was gnome farming, I was doing Sorcerer, the goal being trying to get him to level 20 to upgrade the power levels of my kingdoms, or my magic kingdoms. Firestorms actually work against this team, so it's got to be either a leaf or an ice storm. So I guess let me look for a class
That could start with a...
wouldn't be this one. Say Frost Mage, maybe? These guys had a had an ice storm. Apparently not. Yeah, not till level 70. Otherwise, it might actually be Slayer. I know Slayer has one. I mean, Sorcerer ain't got it. And yeah, bonus purple. They're purple based. I guess this is one of the things that I should have done last night. Tidecaller? Well, they explode blue gems. Yeah, same thing. I gotta be level 70 for this, so... yeah, it's probably gonna have to be Slayer. Yeah, it's gonna have to be an ice storm. Storm. Don't really care much about the rest. Yeah. Definitely want that. I'm ready. Oh. Not quite yet. Let me make sure it's ready here. Oh, hell. Yeah, I don't... you want to start this as close to zero as possible. I don't trust 37. So, yep, more prep work. So yeah, it's gonna have to be a D12. And then, once again, I'm gonna check, do another chat check here. Okay, there it goes. So, tablet is up and running. And my cell phone will be reduced to flashlight status. Once again, the goal is to try to get a, try to get as close to zero mist stones as possible. And it looks like my controller is fucking up. Let me fix that. I got my own thing and need to get taken care of here. Quite work. Way to start. Kinda need to get some green going. I gotta get the glaive up. Well, apparently he's an impervious. Whoops. This is what I'm trying to avoid here. Don't want this thing, you don't want this happening when doing a normal palooza. You takes up a lot of time right here. So let me go ahead and get it set up. Okay, so let's get going on our mail. Soul Forge. Other. Yeah, 7 of them. So, again, during this time, I'm unable to do anything else. It's all about the Nomus. Don't be freezing up. Thank you. Got an epic out of that.
Bodies in our minds we find.
Transylvania Grand Prix, I think. No, not with only one stick and green gem. And that's something else too. I'm probably gonna be more quicker to restart battles on here too. I don't wanna have to go cherry picking gem matches. I gotta be able to use my controller.
Thank you.
iffy on this one.
Okay.
That hurt the throat.
Okay. Hold it on the end.
Not lucky.
Okay. Okay, so that's gonna do it for this one. Okay, so let me end this. So 44. I need the deeds. Red and brown. Perfect. One missed on. Turn to shit quick. I guess I'll be kissing him goodbye. Yeah. And again, this is what I'm trying. This is what I'm trying to avoid right here.
Thank you all for coming to the festival. All the competitors and all the people that came to watch all you guys rock. Now it's time to call the legendary band that came from the deeps of the Black Seas. The Sir Gnomes.
Not quite fully prepared. Thank you. This will work. Looks like RNG is on my side as far as the music goes. Might be a bit loud though. Yep. Yeah, Keith. Yeah, I just woke up earlier than normal, couldn't get back to sleep, so here I am. I'm also under, I'm under strict time constraints too, so I'm in the middle of a Gnomapalooza, so I I can't do anything else right now. It's like the clock's ticking. Kinda iffy on this one. Okay, got lucky. Because I have so many of these that I have to do, there may be a chance I may not be able to get to it at all. Because what I'm doing right now is pretty much what I'm going to be doing the whole session. There's like no dailies or anything like that.
Thank you.
Oh. That's it for that one. Alright. So, let me go ahead and end this run. Or not, let me... Perfect. Speaker is fully charged up. Stick it in the tablet. Huh? Yeah. I think I barely won one table on that. Yeah, it sucked pretty bad. Reboot that shit. Good way to start. Yeah. Not a little board fucked. I don't have time. Gonna have to skip the pet battles. Work. I have to do it. Two. Perfect. Rematches, even though they're frozen. Nope, never mind. Phony sound effect. Go back. Got his own pinball game, huh? Is the table already on, or is it just, is it currently being experimented on? Tested on them. Oh, guess what I forgot to do? I forgot to turn my alarm off. So, expect a lot of beep, 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 beep noise going on in the background. Retarded. Okay, got lucky. Got lucky. Oh, she was already up. She was already up. Oh, it's group. At the moment, I got Slayer in there, but when I do my normal farming, it was a sorcerer until level 20. I'm gonna have to do Archmage, I think. There's another one in there too. Can't remember what. I got Knight to level 20. I did Sword's Edge, went up from whatever until power level 12, I think. Crap again. care, Cough. Done three. Yeah. Boss shit, that's why. Yeah, I can't go without him. Thank you. Music ain't working. There we go. Excuse me. Hey, it's Earl. Lucky. Find anything. Damn it. Can't find anything. Fuck. that'll do it. Warm.
It's official. You suck.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes. At a good stopping point right now. I'll be back.
Restless dreams. I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place.
Name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us, staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Actually, yeah, I'll have to cut it short. Yeah, I've got to get back to the game. God. Memory has failed me. I don't even know which, Nomapalooza this is. I want to say a 4. God, I wish I could see my past bookmarks.
Thank you.
Got it. Okay, then I'm gonna switch to the next album on this. That'll work. I might have to turn it up. Wrong one. Might have to turn it up a bit. Nope, nope. Looks like my tablet is at 25% charge right now. I have to switch to the cell. Now we're at 15% charge.
Thank you.
you that on that. Down to 10%. Let me I gotta use the bathroom. I'm gonna have to get my assault one all set up and stuff. I'll be back. Kingdom Bug. Got left are the what's that out of here? Last one, it seems. Thank you. one. the sun's coming out, so I could probably turn my lamp off here pretty quick. I'll go ahead and do it. Here. Probably shutting down pretty soon after this.
I will feel my fury.
Thank you.
Okay, so apparently, ball keys aren't with the keys section. Where else the fuck would they be? So it's definitely the most I've gotten in a long time. Oh, hey, Roots. Yep, Nummies. Let me, do this real quick. Surprised I didn't have them already. Oh, thank you, Root. Would have been nice to have gotten Ironhawk, though. Or something useful. God, I'd hope so. Seeing what I can level up. take long. I think I'm good on the Magic Kingdoms? I think. So. Hold it out on me. Okay, that's at 20. Plague Lord, that's already at 20. I think it's at 26. Sorcerer just got that one to 20. In fact, I think it's at 21. Archmage. Now that I think about it, I don't think I have any that are upgradable. No. Yeah, still need a mythic. Seems we're gonna start needing pets now. Yeah. Alrighty, well, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Beginning to nod off, so just didn't get as much sleep as I wanted, and then, but yeah, but, throughout the day, though, I'll probably still be playing this game, still be doing some gnome farming, and then, if by chance I do get any more Gnomapaloozas, then, I'm probably gonna end up debating on this, but I might just, record and upload a video of me doing those Gnomapaloozas, but again, it just depends on the situation, so yeah, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody, I appreciate that, and, way it's looking right now, and the way it's been going on, with the exception of one day last week, probably not gonna be another stream, or another, like, stream later on. So, I'll should be on again tomorrow, though, tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time, so, yeah. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.